What is that?
That's a scar, son. A real scar. Not that barren desert that covers a tub.
You sure he's really that sick? Seems like he's still so alive.
It's an honor, not a death sentence. He's terminal, and this is how he's chosen to go.
I understand. But don't you think he should spend his last days at home?
I know death's upsetting, Arthur. Just take a deep breath. This man is a hero, and we honor his spirit by feeding it to the scar. And his gift will feed our souls for another year.
Amen!
So beautiful.
That's my special outfit for my wedding night.
Can you be at your husband's party?
Husband? Oh, right, him. I thought you meant the new one. Arthur's cute, isn't he?
What's the withdrawals? Shouldn't have covered your face.